Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another video with me, George Hellish, your friendly neighbour, new channel. Because we're about to do another Let's Play help! Of DC Universe. Help. What do you mean, help? And we're off. Last time we did the, oh god, my robot's dead again. Last time we did the organization of crime, I think it was. Now we're doing the mission of Yelantin, yeah. And so many missions are quite long now, so I'm thinking maybe if I struggle, I'll go ahead.
Welcome, warrior. We will need your skills in this fight. The Atlanteans are invading and turning innocents into water-breathing slaves. We must find Aquaman and end this unjustified attack. Until then, act with force. Push them back and free the enslaved humans.
The guy had a question.
How did they do that to me? And why?
Oh no!
The Tide Stones hold a great deal of Atlantean magic. Could you gather some for the Sentinels of Magic so we may better understand this ancient power?
We need backup. They're too powerful. Atlantis' army can always use a Drylander slave. I was afraid I'd be their slave forever.
Not really, not if I'm in charge, man.
And the dark world chain to Atlantis was severed, burying the city beneath the waves.
Oh my god, my robot destroyed again. I'm gonna get the other one out again, too. I wonder if he gets destroyed all the time. I don't know why, but he's getting destroyed all the time. This one's not as good as the gadget one, but it is now.
Slave monger, fish people! You need to stop them before they turn the whole city. You need to stop them before they turn the whole city. How did they do that to me?
Atlantis' army can always use a dryland as slave.
Stop them!
You will all be slain.
I got killed, man. There was so many of me at once, though. Guys, that's something you don't want unless you're like really powerful and you're like beyond level 30 and your combat rating is like level 100 and something.
Their slave forever.
You need to stop them before they turn the whole city.
I was afraid I'd be their slave forever.
I can't breathe.
How did they do that to me? And why?
Help me!
Halo.
Where's the Halo? Come on.
I'm on my way back to Alpha Point.
To stop them before they turn the whole city.
Someone, please help!
The Atlanteans are an ancient magical civilization, and they've always sneered at us dry landers, but they've never invaded before. The Atlanteans are teleporting via magical tide pools further into suicide slums. Shut down their reinforcements and restore their kidnapped victims before the tide takes them all.
For the rest of the Drylanders!
I'm not gonna become a slave. I'm a Drylander. I'm a Drylander.
Your interference will not stop us. Drylander, the rest of the Drylanders.
get 15 more.
This Drylander must want to volunteer for the transformation.
Well, if I was volunteering, I wouldn't be... I want to be, trying to stop you with that.
Signs we would know the spawn of Cortex. Sea creature commander and revolutionary.
Seize the Drylander! They get me. They followed me.
He must be able to stop this. Sure, he and Queen Mira lead a race of proud Atlanteans, but invading Metropolis seems a bit drastic.
This unprovoked attack must be stopped. Aquaman will not answer my hails. I fear the worst. He would never condone this invasion.
I fear the worst.
The Atlanteans have planted magical artifacts along the docks that enable them to breathe on land. If we destroy them, we can force the Atlanteans to retreat into the sea.
Drylander, slave. Soon be underwater as it was meant to be. Atlantis shall rule all the earth.
Yeah! What?
Hey guys, I'm back. We found a little music box. Music. I set out a bit messy, didn't we? If it gets to like 40, I'm on 20, this video has already gone 25 minutes guys, if it gets to 40 minutes, I might have to end it here and then do the next part tomorrow. I don't want to attack him. Oh shit, no. helmet, that guy came after me and killed me. Anyway, actually guys, I'm going to end it. I'm going to end it here and then I'll do the next half tomorrow because I need to look up something. Anyway, so sorry about that, but yeah, it's something just came up. We found like a little blue tip or something that fell out of it, didn't it? So, yeah, that's it for now. So like, comment, subscribe, and bye guys, peace. And stay safe guys, and have a nice day. And take care guys, bye.